Congress candidate Amrinder Singh and BJP's Arun Jaitley, who will be contesting against each other from the Amritsar constituency in the Lok Sabha 2014 elections, were seen seeking blessings at the Lal Devi Temple in Amritsar on the eve of Ram Navami today. Amrinder Singh said that today was an auspicious day to seek blessings from the Almighty, and so he had come here to offer prayers.
गुरुद्वारे क्यों जाने असीं आशीर्वाद लैन जाने हैं अज मत्था टेकन बड़ा शुभ दिन है ताही असीं आए हैं होर की कारण उन्हें मतलब
Jaitley said that he had come here along with his friends on the occasion of the festival of Ram Navami to seek blessings from the goddess.
आज राम नवमी दा पवित्र त्यौहार वे और आज सारा समाज राम नवमी दे इस त्यौहार नु मनान दे विच मगन वे मैं भी अपने साथियों दे नाल इस पवित्र मंदिर च आया वा माता जी का आशीर्वाद लैन वास्ते और मैनू पूरी उम्मीद है कि जिस सच्चे मन और सेवा भावना दे नाल असीं आए हाँ सानू आशीर्वाद मिलेगा
In a rare display of bonhomie, rival candidates Amrinder Singh and Arun Jaitley were seen greeting each other warmly with a handshake and chatting amicably when they came face to face during their morning walk at the Rambagh Gardens recently. This report was brought to you by NNIS.